high school, and my nephew is one of the football players to university this year. And so we're getting ready to have their parade. Every year they do this at the homecoming parade. Tomorrow night, homecoming. And so they do the parade beforehand. I do know tomorrow they're going to be doing the homecoming football game. And don't know if my nephew's going to be playing because of him being in. Don't know if he can be playing in the game because he's junior varsity. So, but we'll be doing the game and then the dance. And so this is a parade. To give you a little bit of an idea about where it is, there's Main Street right there. Pardon the view. But that's Main Street. It's a little bit independent hardware store called Parker's right there. And I feel like I'm sitting right in the middle of the traffic because.
Yeah, I know.
Way turn. But anyway. Anyway, the parade should be starting 6 minutes from now. So,
hello.
Sorry, hope everyone's doing well, doing good. I might get to go. I think I'm probably going to go to the gym tomorrow because I went on Wednesday. And I'm going to try to go tomorrow. Hello, one viewer. How are you? What's going on? Thank you for tuning in. More likely, you probably joining from Ashton's. And if that's the case, thank you for tuning in. Wherever you're tuning in, thank you for coming. I want to show you a little something coming up here. Here's one of the EMC. Right there. Don't know if they're going to be the parade or not, but I feel like I'm sitting right in the middle of the road. Almost. Usually for the parades, they block off the road and don't let people park and all that, but you know, this is a small parade, and I guess they feel like they didn't need to, so they didn't block up the road, but
that's
down that way is my neighborhood, and so anyway, what's going on? I should have brought my little holder to hold my phone with, but I forgot it, and it's no big deal. I can deal without it. And yeah, usually I have like a holder, and I can hold the phone like this, but I forgot it. I didn't even think to get it, to be honest with you. But it is 3 minutes to 7, and it's 7 o'clock. I do know they're about 5 blocks up, maybe 5.5 blocks up. So, you know, once the parade starts, it's going to be a little bit before they get here because of them getting here to this end of town. Actually, downtown Galax isn't that big. It's probably like 20 blocks at least, 25 at most. I've walked probably a good 80% of those out here walking, playing Pokemon Go, getting exercise and all that. I've walked Main Street, I've walked all these little back roads all the time. And you know, the downtown area really isn't too big at all. It doesn't take you more than 45 seconds to go through it if every light was green. Yeah, there's not much to say about downtown Galax. I have been here almost 17 years, and off and on all through my life before that. And
Michelle's coming.
You know, just coming. So when the parade comes, I'm probably going to get up from this chair and move to either a different spot or whatever. Because there's a fellow sitting right here. And hey, Stevie, what's going on? Stevie Wonder. There's a fellow standing right here beside of me, and with his kids in the back of their truck. And probably move so I can be able to see better. But other than that, doing well. Stevie, you doing good? I hope you're doing well. And wow, my notifications were a little crazy there on my phone, letting me know some stuff.
Let me stand up.
Just see the flashing lights down there. That's where the parade's starting. And it's about two blocks away. And of course, hopefully the gentleman there we'll move out of the way. Sure he will. Thank you. Thank you. That's one of the pleasures of living in a small town. Not many people are considerate of other people's personal space. So, but parade's way down there. And it looks like it's going very fast at all. So when the parade starts again, I will get back up. And matter of fact, didn't mean to cover the camera. I'll probably go across the street and get out of this fella's way because he wants to see it more than I do. Yeah, I'm guessing he's got a son or a daughter in the parade. And yeah, it's a whole family here beside of me. So, anyway. Stevie, what's going on with you? You doing good? Doing well. There's a... one of the joggers in town. I see him out running in the neighborhood quite a bit. Got a lot of people jogging in this area for exercise. I see they're much closer now. They're like a block away, block and a half away. And I'm going to move to a different spot because the fellow in front of me, I know it's his truck, but it's blocking my way of seeing. And let me flip the camera back around again. And you see, see the camera, or see the flashing lights. Of course, you can't see for the redneck now. But I'm crossing the street. You know, it's not like this is New York City or some big town. But yeah, that's uncalled for. So anyway, there's the parade right there. The local law enforcement is loading it up, starting it up. And this is about a half a block up from where I'm standing right now. And I can tell you my youngest nephew, who turned 15 on the 1st, he is in the parade because he's playing football at junior varsity. And he's not in his – I don't think – no. So, anyway, just put this guy on here. There's the fella blocking my way, standing right in front of me. And, you know, not letting me see. And so I'm going to make him famous. There, you're internet famous now, dude. You and your redneck family. Y'all are really jealous. So, yes, I am a bit judgmental sometimes. I will gladly admit that. That's one of my downfalls. I'm judgmental. No. But, yes, I am judgmental sometimes. But, you know, when you can take advantage of your life, you start standing up for yourself. So, anyway, here's Frey starting. So, hey. So, of course, I got the band for the high school starting out. I don't think I'd get a copyright strike for this, but if I do, I do. If I don't, I don't. I don't really give a shit away. There's some of the EMF, fire and rescue. Okay, that's fire and rescue. Hey! Fire truck. Band right there. Nice old band for this area. And there's the cheerleaders. I don't wish I was that age again. Have we got my balance? I'm gonna move up because I didn't think I needed a chair, but honestly, I thought I did. But thank you.
crawling on this tree right here. I'm not sure who those are, but hey kids! Kids! Local dance team. There's lots of dancing here. There's flogging in this area. They also teach ballet and other forms of dancing in this area. And that piece of candy is there. I'm going to go get it in a minute. We'll get a chance. But these kids right here are part of the dance team in the area. Here's what's called the Galax Fun Run, put on by the Parks and Recreation Department, part of the fundraiser for the Parks and Recreation Department. These kids run in local soccer team, all part of the Parks and Recreation Department here, right there. They all raise money for the Parks and Recreation Department. And, well, that's really cute.
is the homecoming team, please.
That's a homecoming king for you right there. Seen those kids before. This is all part of the homecoming community at this high school. They're the ones who be coming on every year. The weather's been kind of rainy today, Charles. It's as you can tell, see, it's been raining and Main Street's wet. But actually, it's not too bad temperature-wise. It's about 62, 63 degrees here. And feels really good out here. Bit of a nip in the air, but nothing, you know, nothing unbearable to the point that nothing to the point that it's really chilly. But we've been having some pretty warmer than usual weather this time of year. Usually this time of year, it's in the 50s and 50s and 60s. And lately, it's been in the 60s and 70s. So, yeah, it's been warmer than usual. But today's been a pretty rainy day. Well, there's not a game tonight. There is one tomorrow. It's the homecoming game. And then after the homecoming game, there'll be the homecoming dance at the high school. My nephew will be in it, but he's junior varsity. So don't know if he'll be playing in it or not, especially since he's junior varsity. But he is required to be there and, you know, suited up and all kinds of stuff like that. And so there will be one tomorrow. And I think this rain should be out here before tomorrow. I think this is the very end of the parade here. More of the local fire department and the EMS, our EMTs. Yep, that is end of the parade right here. Yeah, I said some really... They have some really old-looking fire engines. I give it credit. Give them a lot of credit for having fire engines that are old and really unique. You see them in the parades every year. Fourth of July parade, homecoming parade, any parade. You see the old fire trucks that they pull out and stuff. And then I got a little kid here that so yeah, that's it. That was the rest of the homecoming parade. And I'm going to cross the street and somebody's
We need to get on.
Yep. Try to move.